gloves is that I can use them for cross-country skiing. And the socks. Thanks a lot. They're really nice. Okay. Should I open another one? No, why don't you? Go ahead. Yeah, you already started.
To Craig, from Mom and Dad. She was my choreographer at the studio. Ah, a blue box. Lands and again. Uh-oh, I'm afraid to open this one. Whoa, this was on my Christmas list. Got my list somehow.
Isn't that pretty?
This is excellent.
Nice.
Thank you very much. You couldn't lose with this one.
I better open this other one. I got one more left from Ann and Brad. You all just bought a house. Where'd you get all this money?
I told you they won the lottery.
You got me this too? I didn't expect everything that I asked for. Well, almost. Thanks a lot. This is really nice. Look at it. It's one of those sweater drying racks. So I can put it over the tub. Because he always yells at me because I leave everything hanging over the chairs in the kitchen. So this I can really use. Thanks a lot.
Another one. What did you do?
I gave him your list.
I know, but I didn't expect to get everything.
This isn't Land's End, so it wasn't on that one.
You don't know what it is? I can't remember.
Oh, I remember.
Oh, no. I don't believe this. You must have thought I was insane. I don't believe it.
Well, I would have never bought them for them.
Did you know they bought them? She wouldn't have ever bought them. In fact, nobody's gonna believe you bought them.
They are nice though. They are pretty.
Feel them. They are beautiful. I'll even model them. Thank you. I can't believe it.
Mom,
I can't believe it. I can't believe
another
it.
Another one to Shiela. I think I know what this is. Ooh, thanks a lot. You know, I was tempted to open this up a couple days ago so that I could wear it. It's so pretty. Thank you.
That's beautiful. I don't think you've ever seen that before.
You have such good taste. That's gorgeous. Now these will come in handy too. Another pair of fat pants,
huh? I wonder
how
they pick those up.
These are nice. I think these even go bigger than the jeans.
Check these babies out.
Well, I'm expecting to get pretty fat. Thanks a lot. Probably the next time you see me, I'll be huge. At the rate I'm going. Are you going to model those for me?
Yeah, with the gloves and
the turtleneck underneath? Boy, the turtleneck would match. Look
100%
like one of those,
cotton.
Look like one of those movie stars.
I'm going to try mine on that.
Okay.
Fooled me with the box.
Here,
you don't know how happy I am.
Want to open the one from Don? Okay. It's to both of us. It says, Shiela and Craig, have a wonderful Christmas and remember that I'll be thinking lots of love, Dawn.
Just in case you're so bored, Dawn, you have nothing better to do than to watch us open gifts. Hello.
I'll open the card here. Oh, this is cute. Be near me, Lord Jesus, I ask thee to stay close by me forever and love me, I pray. Shiela and Craig, make this blessed season fill your heart with joy and light your way with love. Merry Christmas, love, Dawn. Thank you.
Thank you.
Felix, you're wanting to be in this tape all night, haven't you?
kind of like sending the batteries.
Don't rub it in.
Just kidding, just kidding.
Should the small one go, are they all the same?
All the same, same.
That is really pretty.
Thank you, Don, wherever you are.
Those are beautiful. Thanks a lot.
Home movies. This is definitely low budget. Low budget film.
Hey.
Not low budget, yes.
Wanna open this one?
To both of us.
Yeah, to Grandma and Grandpa.
Grandma, Grandpa, Eve. Wherever you are.
Can you tell it like
surgical tape?
There you go, Felix.
Good tape job. Lunch bag.
Oh, is that ever cute? Is this a lighted little snowman? It sure looks like it. I bet it is.
I think that's what.
Oh my goodness. There's a lot in here. Uh oh.
And it came without breaking. Thank you.
For your garden.
That's right.
Craig's planning on making a huge garden.
Bought a bunch of flower balls.
Oh, that's huge.
Inspired by Thomas Jefferson's biography.
That is really cute. You're going to have all kinds of goodies.
Thanks.
What else is in here? Grandma, you sure look like you worked up a storm.
I'm sure Grandpa did most of this.
This looks like a duck family, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay, which one's which? They both have their mouth open, so they can't both be females.
Hey. Cute. Those are really cute. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Really
thank
great.
You.
Wish we could have been there to open them up there. Maybe next year for sure.
You really worked your buns off, Grandpa. Don't come back.
Yeah.
You can go to the bathroom anytime you want. Right.
Here, watch this. I know you're getting impatient, right? Well, we've only got two more to go. Okay, I've got one left from Mom and Dad.
Yeah.
Mom and Dad must have won the lottery.
Oh, no. Another one here.
Yep. Now that one. What's this?
Ooh.
A whole bunch of goodies.
It's a care package.
Oh,
whoa,
Craig,
Mama.
Stop. These are ornaments.
Put them on the tree.
Aren't they cute?
These are classy.
Little puff ornaments.
Yeah, that looks just like
ducks.
Shiela.
You never knew that I liked ducks, did you?
Does that look like
those
Shiela
are
or what?
Cute. Look at those. And look at the little drum. And of course the kitty cat. Thanks a lot, those are really cute.
Looks just like you.
And what I've been wanting and bugging everybody for.
You bug long enough and
coffee cup
warmer. You get it.
Thanks a lot.
You
that's
put
really
any coffee
nice.
Cup on.
Uh-huh. Oh, it has on off. Yeah, that's nice.
Great. I bet you don't know what else is in there.
You said you forgot to send
wow,
one.
Wow.
I was hoping it wasn't this one. Thanks a lot. Oh.
Hey, that looks familiar.
Gorgeous. I love
oh,
it.
Oh no, trouble.
Thank you very much. I don't need it tonight though. It's hot in here with the fire. Thanks a lot. There was something else hiding in there.
Why did you say that?
Pull it back.
Alright.
Ta-da!
I wonder who picked those
and
up.
And they are real chocolate, real milk chocolate. Thanks
Rocks,
a lot.
The only kind.
I think you remember this year, Dad. Thanks a lot. Although my thighs don't need these and neither does the baby, but I will enjoy every single one. And you can You got one more.
But not least, two trays for mom and dad. Trying to tell me something? Thank you.
Oh, that's cute.
It'll hang in my shower.
Right.
Stetson.
Can I open it?
Well, I thought it was my gift.
Come here.
Oh, those are neat looking. Thank you.
Hey, Lex, don't play with my ornaments. What?
You really went all up. Went beyond the call of duty.
We appreciate every single one.
Only hope that you appreciate our presence as much as we appreciate the ones you gave us. And we really, from the bottom of our hearts, want to tell you thank you for enduring this painful experience of this first annual low budget. I mean, we fired the director, we fired the associate director,
we fired the
assistant associate director. We're down to the last two cast members, and we still pulled it off. And thank you for your enduring patience and kindness.
You make it sound like a very painful experience.
Well, it was. I mean, would you want to sit back and watch us for an hour?
Well, when we're done, we're going to rewind it and watch it for an hour.
Oh, we are?
No, we do want to say that a lot of time, a lot of effort, a lot of pain went into making this, but also...
You're not going to describe that pain.
No, we won't go into it. But also a lot of love. We really love all of you very much, and we wish you could be up there for Christmas. We want to thank you for all the gifts, and hopefully you'll be done here soon.
Next year, we'll include a couple family fights.
Well, we hope you have a happy holiday.
Happy holiday!